Away they race, and an even break in front as She's Got Moves from on the outside, Martini Sue, and in third position early is Rapunzel's Dream. And behind them was Heavenly Joy, who was going to come across, but now back to third last with Flashy Princess, a fair way off the pace that's pretty keen. And a length and a half to Naked Illusion is last, and really piling on the pressure here is Martini Sue to She's Got Moves, who's in front. And She's Got Moves continues at a fast pace by a length, Martini Sue. They've cut up the field. They're five in front. In third position, Rapunzel's Dream, about two to Heavenly Joy, and now Naked Illusion takes off. So Flashy Princess is absolute last on the inside, but has pace to target. And must be eight lengths off this leader who's broken right away. She's Got Moves. Martini Sue could not stay with She's Got Moves, who continues on to lead by five lengths. Another break in the field, but the rest are coming into it. Only three and a half away on the extreme outside. Naked Illusion from Heavenly Joy, Rapunzel's Dream, and Flashy Princess is only a length and a half behind. Well out in front, though, She's Got Moves. She's Got Moves certainly does as they head inside what will be the final three furlongs and leads by six lengths to Martini Sue. Trying to run home around the extreme outside, but still not making enough ground. Rapunzel's Dream on this leader, but is coming. I don't know if Flashy Princess is in range at all, is last as they corner. Rapunzel's Dream's gathering in this leader. She's Got Moves only two in front. And now Emma Jane Wilson says go, and Rapunzel's Dream put to the real test on the outside and has gone to the front. Back in third, Heavenly Joy a chance. Heavenly Joy trying to get Rapunzel's Dream. Rapunzel's Dream in front. Rapunzel's Dream hanging out in front from a very game Heavenly Joy. And the wire comes up and Rapunzel's Dream wins a pretty, what I'd say, active first race. Heavenly Joy second. A gap away was Flashy Princess with She's Got Moves, who weakened out of it. And the time will be 1:43.86 on the opener.
Thanks, guys.
Good luck, guys.